Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The boys are back. It's me, the Seagull.
And your avocado is back. Attention all seniors, senior picture day is October 4th. Come dressed to impress in natural colors. Gentlemen, please wear collared shirts, and ladies should wear a dress with cardigans and a nice sweater with school-appropriate bottoms. Life Touch will supply a cap and gown for graduation portrait. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Gunderson. Students, this upcoming Thursday at the end of the week for us. Sorry, staff, not you guys. Therefore, it's still Thursday and not Friday. Students are required to be in regular school uniform, not Friday wear. Remember, it's Thursday, not Friday, dressed like it's Thursday.
Hey, what's Prayer at the Pole?
I'm glad you asked. Prayer at the Pole is a national event where students and staff gather at the flagpole, usually before school, to lift up their friends, family, and the nation to God.
Whoa, so can I go? What about my friends?
Totally. This event is for everyone.
Cool. When is it and where at?
It's on Wednesday, September 27th at 7 a.m. out front of the flagpole. If you got any other questions, find or email Emma Miller.
Will do. And thank you. See you at the pole. Missing summer? It's time to break out your Hawaiian shirts and help support PTO by dressing down this coming Wednesday, September 27th, for only $2.
Stop by the bistro after school on Wednesday for pizza, popcorn, and other pops. Oh, Otter Pops. And much more. Your purchase will help us NHS, and Key Club to earn money for the Holstrom Memorial Garden. Prices range from 50 cents to $2 per item. Be part of creating something awesome for our school while partaking of yummy goodness. Now that is a win-win.
Did you miss Picture Day? Do you need to retake your portrait from Picture Day? If so, don't miss Picture Day retake on October 4th.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes meet every Thursday from 6:45 to 7:15 in room 321 for our weekly huddle. There is donuts, games, fellowship, and leadership message from college coaches and athletes, as well as IPS student athletes. Any question comes, ask Mr. Weitzel. You don't have to be an athlete to attend.
Math and English tutoring will take place every Wednesday. High school meets from 1 to 1:40, and middle school meets from 1:40 to 2:20. Math will meet in room 301, and English will meet in 317. This is a drop-in support, so no need to sign up. Questions? See Ms. Robinson.
Information on meetings for both middle school and high school esports will be Tuesday, September 26th, in Mr. Pickleman's room. And high school meetings start at 3:25 p.m. and middle school meetings starts at 3:35 p.m. Imagine Prep will be competing in both Smash Bros. And Rocket League for the upcoming season. Please come to see meeting if you're interested in joining the team.
There will be an open field for anyone interested in playing varsity baseball in the spring. On Monday, starting on October the 2nd, from 3:30 to 4:45 on the backfield, bring cleats, gloves, bats, and athletic clothing. Any questions, please see Coach Weitzel in room 324. There are no stone birthdays today. Sad.
Now throwing it to Avogadro with Flag of the Week. Hello and welcome to Flag of the Week, where your Avogadro talks about flags in the world. So let's get started, shall we? Singel, where is it at again? Oh, in Africa. Well, Singel's where it's at. Has a flag of three stripes along with a green star. The green shows hope, while the yellow is natural riches, and the red recalls the independence struggle. And that's your Flag of the Week. Tune in next time for the place where syrup is loved. Now throwing it to Colin for the sports recap.
Thank you. Hey Storm Nation, I'm here with your sports recap. Varsity volleyball lost their two games against Trinity Christian. Their record is now 7-2. Middle school volleyball won their game against Nutterberg. Their record is now 5-3. Varsity football had a game last Friday and lost 20-36. Their new record is now 2-1. Head to the Thunderdome tonight for a volleyball doubleheader. Middle school starts at 4:30 and varsity starts at 6 o'clock. There will also be a volleyball doubleheader on Thursday in the Thunderdome. Check out the varsity football team's next home game on Friday at Attawa.
We'll be back eventually with more sports updates. Not today, though.
Thank you for watching.
What's your name?
Cadence.
And grade?
Oh, yeah.
11.
And what freezes when it gets too hot?
Bro, how does that make any sense? What freezes when it gets too hot?
Send me here with
Connor,
Adam,
Ashton,
Marshall,
and we back with New Segment. And we got some of their favorite song, favorite artists right now. Which favorite song right now?
Probably Crazy by Rod Williams.
Okay, which favorite artists right now?
Playboi Carti.
What? What song right now?
ADHD by Lamar.
Oh, okay, so I love that song. Old GTA days?
Huh?
Old GTA days when you used to ride around the whip in the game and you look like the music. Oh my god, that's so crazy.
Voice of the Soul by Death.
Real.
All Right by Kendrick Lamar.
Well, I said I can't do it.
10-20-30 by Emlyn.
Y'all got favorite artists?
Stray Kids.
Lil Baby.
Iron Maiden.
Very cool.
You already asked me.
And we out. I run the music here with
Celia.
So, what's your favorite song right now?
Vices.
By who?
ISLY.
Ooh, okay, I'm about to listen to that. What's your favorite artist right now?
Probably Andrew Rip.
Andrew Rip? What's he known for?
Christian music.
Christian music?
Mm-hmm.
Praise God.
God did!
And we back. When our music sent me here with
Sadie.
Chloe. Shout out to Chloe. You're gonna ask him the favorite artist. What's your favorite artist right
now? Ron Wayne.
Ron Wayne, bro, he's my idol. I love Ron Wayne. What's your favorite artist?
The Beatles.
The Beatles. Alright, back when our music sent me here with
Miss Bowman.
Shout out Miss Bowman. What's your favorite artist right now? Top three.
Top three would be Taylor Swift, a Canadian band called Walk Off the Earth, and For King and Country.
They sound fine. I'm going to listen to them.
All right. Thanks.
Then we out.
Go? Okay. Eagles and seagulls are great.
No, Tonga.
No way.
Yes way.
I hate this.